my boy having some lunch. Bless him, stood on his feet after a little massage again just now. Now he's having his lunch. And I thawed him some lovely chicken necks out for tonight. It's a treat for being such a good boy. Eat it up then, Gilbert. He's a good boy.
Dan's brought out the big guns. You mean big buns? Burgers and brioche and Belgian chocolate majestics. Fun-believable. Nice bun, Bob. Thanks. Ladies and gentlemen, you